What's going on, guys? It's your boy Project Iceman bringing you another episode of Pokemon Desolation. So, I'm thinking of switching them up by team just a little bit. We'll put Dwayne back in the box for now. It's only until now that I didn't realize that I really don't have that many Pokemon. I guess I'll put PK in the box for now and give him the experience share. Have a pure poison type. Actually, instead of PK for now, let's change the entire lineup, because a lot of these Pokemon are level 50. Let's put Starmie in. He's 49. He's 50. Alright, that ought to do it. Alright. Oh, alright. I remember now. This is not the gym leader I'm supposed to be facing against. She's one of the high level gym leaders. If that's the case, then before we leave from Blackview, I'm gonna pause the game right quick. I'm going to try and find information about where I can find the other of three Pokemon for this guy. So I'll be right back. Alright then, guys, I'm back. I just discovered where these Pokemon are located. One is on top of that big mountain. One is on top of the Silver Rise. And then one is on top of one of the buildings on here. I'm guessing that building is the, what you call it? It's like something high rise or something like a skyscraper or something like that. Not this one. Or, well, I can't even be sure at this point. Blackview Scry Tower. It must be this one. Yep. Oh, And then Mogo's here too. This one might be more difficult to deal with. Yep. If it doesn't hit itself in confusion, I'm gonna have a very hard time dealing with this one. Hurt yourself, please? Yes. Okay. Things will be easier from here on out. Spam flamethrower, huh? Ooh, okay. Let's catch that Mogo while we're up here. Damn it. Oh, now that I think about it, I have an ability capsule. I could use that on whatchacallit? On Kenra. Give it thick fat. Nice. Who should I name this after? I'll just name this thing BT. Alright, now on to the next site. Let's heal up first. Now that Emily's back, I guess I can go to that do that high rollers thing. But we'll save that for next time. Oh, I think I went up too quickly. Next is to the Silver Rise, I guess? And the last one will be on top of that mountain. Which is actually nearby to Blackview, now that I think about it. I guess that'll be the next place I go. Super Repel. I'll never get tired of this music. Alright. Did I ever get the key to this place? Nope. There it is. Notice a pattern with all the Pokemon that's coming up. They all happen to be fairy types. The rogue Wigglytuff. Actually works better for me, in case this Wigglytuff is a physical one. Whoa! Didn't expect that to kill. Faster than it? Shocking. We could be slick with this. LOL. I guess Eliminate will do. I'm not trying to use my full resource yet. Oh! Looks like you don't have anything for this thing. Good to know. Damn it. We ain't trying to mess around here. Have the counter. And that's the third one. One more. Oh, we ran out of repels. We're relying on super repels now. Oh, this is the longest part. Buy a couple of these things. Yep, 40 ought to do. Just checking something. We can save it until we actually get to. A full bloom field. That'll make things that's clean. Wow. What other moves do you have? Oh, okay, so it's spamming Dazzling Gleam. Let's see how much damage this does. Genua's gonna be the one who comes in clutch in this game, then. Thank you. that was a crit, I would have been very upset.
Growth and then
we should be good. Go for the synthesis. Synthesis for good measure. Good thing I have Kinrin. Goodbye. You would move as soon as I... Okay. And now we could go back. You and your fairies. Okay, but still, how am I able to locate based on the Pokemon scent? Shen, mate! You brought all my Pokemon back. I'm glad they were just off playing. I was thinking another gang may have kidnapped them for their immense power. And weirdly enough, all four of them have eggs. So what the hell have they been up to, huh? Huh? What's that? A reward? Oh right, of course. I should reward you, huh? Fair enough, I did promise you that after all. How about I give you one of these eggs to keep? I'm sure all of them would hatch into something powerful. But I've got one more task for you first. I want you to take me on, all my Pokemon at once. I want to show you just how powerful my super uber Pokemon are. You ready? Not at all. And no reward. Prep Wrap up, kid. Jeez. Hey, after getting all my Pokemon back, I decided that I'm not gonna give you anything unless you beat me. Move! Move! Thank you. Well, first things first, if he's gonna bring his team like that, I'm gonna have to go all out. I need Dark Prince. I'm gonna need DKD too. Everyone else? Yeah, I might need Vintage. Hopefully is it just a team of those four and not six. But first things first, which of these Pokemon would I take if I could take them? Clefable would be nice, the big bulky fairy type. All of them are fairies, which I already have. I have a water type. Normal fairy. Maybe Togekiss. Maybe Togekiss. Alright, of course, I should reward you. Okay. Let me show you the strength of Aerith's most powerful Pokemon. Teal Panther buff. Okay, it's just this four. Let's see. Let's go to Kenra. Double Edge. Aqua Tail. Why'd you use Aqua Tail now? Let's go to Cedric. Lemonade on Vintage. Superpower. First, let's go for Dragon Dance. Keep using Superpower, bro. I can't believe he actually did. Double Edge. Mm-hmm. Shut up, Lizard. It's a spread move. Togekiss. Let's go to DKD. Don't put flame through her. I want you to stay put for now. Vintage isn't useful for the rest of his four Pokemon. So I'll use this time to heal up. I'll heal up Cedric first. Oh, okay. So he has more than Flamethrower. So Dark Prince. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Let's heal up Kenra. Let's hope he doesn't have any flying type moves. Lame Pool is fine, but... Yeah, I think I'll switch to his ability. I'll hold this out. Damn, I didn't expect Flamethrower to kill. Oh, wow, I'm already hit. I thought I healed up. Well, alright, that's the end of this episode. I'm gonna see you guys next time.